Thanksgiving dinner, of course, you think about food. So much food. But you want to make sure there's still room on the table for the decor because you want to create an environment. And Brittany is here to help us create the environment of our Thanksgiving dream. So where do we begin when it comes to setting a table that is going to really put people in the mood?
So I think where you want to start is deciding what kind of table you want to set. Are you doing family style? Are you going to do a buffet, have plenty of room? Then from there, size. Then, of course, most important, color. What kind of color do you want to do? Gem tones kind of fall? Do you want to do bright yellows, oranges?
And what do you have here before us? So you have a pretty large centerpiece. Is this a centerpiece for more of a buffet style or a family style?
I would say more of a buffet style where you have more room on the table. This is a very large centerpiece. This is called a long and low. A lot of people come in and they don't know what it's called. But it's
that's
a great,
what it is.
Yep, it's a long and low, exactly what it is. It's great for your centerpiece, like I said, for or buffet style. But we can do smaller versions, too.
And you've actually got some smaller versions, little bouquets and a little vase right there. And then some of these smaller little pumpkins, little ways to decorate.
Yeah, exactly. I love taking other stuff from my home as well as I like buying new stuff as well, too. But taking them and adding them, it makes everything more homey. And that's what Thanksgiving's about. It's about family and being at home. So add with candles, add little pumpkins, just little trinkets.
And you guys have some really neat things just to give a different type of twist. So you have candles in this, and some of you love to light the candles. Others are worried about the smoke with some of your guests, or maybe you just don't want wax dripping everywhere. So you've got this really neat idea where you can put lights inside of a wine bottle, or this, which I love. I'm going to kind of walk around here so you guys can see this. This is not a real candle, but watch the top little flame. Look at that. That flame actually moves with the light. And I'm pressing the Try Me button, but you wouldn't, of course, have to hold it all day. There's a light that has a built-in timer. So you could turn that on. You don't have to worry about blowing it out. You don't have to worry about a fire starting or wax getting everywhere. So that's a really fun idea as well.
And a bunch of different sizes as well, too. So those are really fun to play around with and add. You can even put them in your little votive holders instead of using real candles, which is great.
You have different sizes for that. Yes. That's really great. So you guys have workshops beginning at 10 a.m. today on how to shape a Christmas tree, how to decorate a Christmas tree. If you're not quite ready for Christmas, you can ask your questions about your Thanksgiving table.
She'll
be here for that as well. But if you are starting to think ahead, they've got so many ideas, how-to workshops all day long that are free of charge to you, which is pretty exciting. Starting at 10 a.m. today, again tomorrow throughout the day. And for Channel 7 viewers, you guys have a special offer for the first 20 Channel 7 viewers who are wanting to buy a Christmas tree of a certain size.
7.5 foot or smaller.
Okay. They are going to deliver for free. We're getting hand signals behind us. It's actually 7 feet or bigger if you're getting a really big tree. But you're like, I have a little car, but I want a big tree.
We will deliver it for you.
And they're going to shape it for you. That's for the first 20 Channel 7 viewers today and tomorrow. So Anu, Amira, Denise, if you guys don't have your tree yet, if you're not ready to start thinking about trees, Brittany will help you with your Thanksgiving table as well.
Yeah.